private schools weren't even an option. There was no, they had no idea what the scholarship fund or anything was, and they took it upon themselves in a labor of love to homeschool. And they continued doing that until they happened to hear about the Children's Scholarship Fund from one of their pastors at our church in the parking lot on Sunday morning. And then the door opened to even consider private school. But it wasn't a matter of why should the kids go to private school? That wasn't even an option. It was either, you know, we're going to do this ourselves and do our best, or the kids are going to be in a terrible situation. So the fund, the Children's Scholarship Fund, gave them the opportunity to even ask the question, why should we send the children?